Free fruit on Continental Square in York this afternoon. Family First Health teamed up with the city to hand out apples and to encourage people to be proactive about their health.
And so the better informed people are, not leaving it to the medical professionals, but partnering with them, the healthier community will have.
Helping to hand out the apples, York Mayor Kim Bracey.